okay. It wasn't that great, but it wasn't bad. The ending made up for anything bad in the first part. That's just my quick recommendation. This one, I don't have much to talk about this one. It's not a personal favorite of mine. And it's not as bad as Onion Friend, but it's in the lower tiers of episodes.